Two drills that I like to show my players, especially when I'm talking about the load and getting the hand in the proper position, and then also to get the body in the best natural position to be able to bang baseballs. So this is what I call it a rhythm drill. Rhythm front toss, I typically do it. You can also do it off the tee, but I usually do it with front toss. What is key? Make sure the person that's front tossing to you, they're matching your rhythm, because if you don't do it the right way, it's going to throw off your timing and it's going to throw off your rhythm. So if the rhythm is not matched, then just take a swing off. But how that looks, make sure you're going to get to your stance about shoulder width apart. And when you grip your bat, treat it like a golf grip. We should be gripping the bat like this anyway. Grabbing the bat with the fingertips and rolling it into the pads of the hand. With the fingertips, roll it into the pads. From there, you want to feel your wrist turn over going to the front, turn over going back. Because think about it, at the end, we get through. After that point, they should be turned over. When we bring the bat back, everybody should be cocking the wrist back to get into a good hitting position, because this, keeping that wrist back like this, is what keeps us in a lagging position. We shouldn't be getting to the bat like this. We don't want to be stiff. Can't be stiff like this. It's not how we hit. Has to be cocked. So we got the bat in the fingertips, and only thing it's going to look like, time, you can put whatever timing, deadline, I guess. You can put whatever timing on it that you want. Me, I always go with the three count. Okay, so I'm just going to show you how it is, and then I'll show you from long toss. So for me, it's going to be a one. See how my wrist turned over? Two, three. Another thing you want to pay attention to, your feet. This is a rhythm drill. I want us to feel the hips moving and feel the hips in motion. So as we're doing it, as we start to shift to the front side, we should be getting on the balls of the feet, and that heel should come up slightly. Same thing going back. It should be there. So it's one, two, three. Then on the way back, we should be here ready to hit. Okay, so now I'll show you from a front toss perspective. Make sure you're in rhythm. If you're not in sync with each other, don't swing the bat. Well, for me, I like that. If I'm tossing, I like to be the one counting. So for this, I'm going to let him count it. So he can match my rhythm, and I can tell what timing he's on. You got to count.
Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three.
So it's a little bit quick. Just held it.
One, two, three.
Go one more time.
One, two, three.
A little bit quick.
One, two, three.
A little bit quick, just a little bit slower. So I usually get to my top, and then it's slow right here, then it picks back up.
Okay. One.